but our number one contenders match for the United States Championship
as RVD, Zeddy John Cena for a superplex. RVD's going to be number one. Wait a minute.
Rado,
John Cena counter. He's got him. John Cena. What a counter by John Cena, the new number one contender.
You know what I'm going to do?
Booker T, John Cena, the best of five series. The first one of you men to win three matches becomes the undisputed United States champion.
For the first time since WrestleMania, Kurt Angle back in action here on SmackDown.
Does this bring back memories?
Stank a lot. And Charlie Haas has no choice.
Hey, I'll tell you what, Eddie Guerrero, I'm Kurt Angle, and I'm back, baby.
Wait a minute. What was that?
Mama, Devon, get the table.
You gotta be kidding me. Oh my God.
All three Dudleys aligned.
What was Spike Dudley thinking about?
Undertaker, come out here right now and face John Bradshaw Layfield.
Wait, you gotta be kidding me.
You look a lot bigger on television. How's your golf game? I bet your short game's good. You know what, Undertaker? I'm not going to wait until SummerSlam. Get ready to rest in peace.
Wait a minute. What? Oh, yes! That's the real Undertaker.
The fun just ended, Cole.
Yeah. Now we're getting a preview of SummerSlam.
No. Wait a minute.
What the hell? It's Orlando Jordan. Orlando Jordan saved JBL.
I can't believe this. JBL looks like he just saw a ghost.
Well, JBL paid this little guy to mock the Undertaker, but enough is enough.
Oh, a chokeslam! Undertaker wants the title at SummerSlam.